If you did not get MBBS Seat during NEET 2019 All India Quota First Round Allotment, this video will help you to know whether you can expect MBBS Seat in Second Round Counselling. I'll be analyzing previous year cutoff trends and help you predict the expected Round 2 cutoff for NEET 2019 Counselling. Welcome to MBBS Counsel. We provide MBBS Admission Counselling guidance for future doctors. We are publishing videos to provide guidance for MBBS All India Quota Counselling as well as State Quota Counselling. If you have not subscribed to this YouTube channel, we request you to subscribe to this channel now and click the bell icon to get latest updates on counselling. Medical Counselling Committee released final allotment list for Round 1 NEET 2019 MBBS BDS Counselling. Students whose All India rank is less than 1013 are allotted MBBS seats under general category. For SC category, the All India rank was close to 58,500. Compared to last year, 50 marks increased this year. In this video, we will understand statistics released by Medical Council of India and Medical Counselling Committee in previous years, which will help us to predict the second round cutoff. Based on the 15% All India quota seat matrix released this year and last year, we observe a 17% increase in the number of MBBS seats. Similarly, when we compare the Round 1 All India rank cutoff of 2019 and Round 1 results of last year, there is a 17% increase in cutoff. This is as expected. Now, let's compare the Round 1 All India rank cutoff and Round 2 All India rank cutoff of NEET 2018 allotment. This will help us to understand how much percentage it is expected to increase for this year. We see a 20% increase in cutoff for general, OBC and SC category. For ST category, we just see a 10% increase. Based on this observation, we can now add 20% to NEET 2019 Round 1 cutoff to come up with the expected Round 2 cutoff. When we add 20% to general, we get All India rank 12,000. If your All India rank is less than 12,000 and you belong to unreserved category, then you have chance to get in the second round All India quota counselling. For other backward class, All India rank should be below 12,500. For SC category, it is expected to be below 70,250. And for ST category, it should be below 85,000. If you are not allotted MBBS seat in first round, do not worry. If your state has more than 10 private medical colleges, you can get MBBS seat under state government quota under subsidized tuition fees. You can install MBBS Council Android app from Google Play Store to explore other options to study MBBS. You can find tuition fees cut off for all medical colleges in MBBS Council Android app. If you like this video, cheer us by clicking the thumbs up button. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next video.